Subscribe!
Alright, hello everyone. Welcome back to Generation Zero. Already dead. Okay. Well, I was heading towards the next mission we're gonna do, but apparently I ran into some trouble while I was looking at the map. I was trying to make sure he was getting everything ready, and it looks like we'll be taking down a rival of sorts. I was riding the little motorized scooter. Or, I guess, motorbike. Ooh, it's not looking so good. But it is our chariot today, nonetheless. Because the mission objective is quite a ways away. Oh, my bike is broken. So last time I got one of these. Which I would love to demonstrate. How, like, actually powerful it is. No, screw it. Those little Linuxes suck. Can make things in here, right? Recycling station, this. Because now I need to make a emergency fire starter gasoline. Repair kit. I'll make a couple. And I'm pretty sure I should just have gas on me, so. Got me some of that good old guzzoline. Doing fabulous blue. Repair it. Takes so much gas. Yeah, I'm just gonna do my best to avoid these things, maybe. No, one of them is still counted as my rival, or a rival robot, so. But oh well. If the the graphics are fine, but if they were a bit more realistic, this would actually, it's real pretty the way it is now. It could be prettier. Right, yeah. Okay. So now I just need to stay on this road till forever. A real scenic stroll. Stop at the safe house. Why not? Also, I wouldn't have to go as far if I died or something. Always check the bell tower. Sometimes you can find like guns and stuff, but this time it was just a collectible. Alright. But, there's textile in there. Need that stuff. Need a lot of that stuff. Anyways. And off we go. Something real interesting about this bridge. Two of my friends played this game first. We went over to this bridge because we wanted to find out what was on this little island. That's weird. Like, it stutters a bit if I move the crosshair like that. Like, even if I'm going back and forth. Yeah, but we wanted to find out what was on this island, so... we used explosives to launch ourselves to the other side of the island, and then when one of us got over there, we just dropped a field transponder that allowed us to fast travel to the other side. I will say, they fixed that bike, because it's just nuts. Whoa. Just barely survived it. Okay. I'm out of arrows. Huh. Didn't know he knew the force. He picked me up and threw me on top of that. Sometimes this game can be really fun, and other times it can be real annoying. What? Huh. Huh. Not sure about this one. That thing can go somewhere and stay there. I got my own crap to fight, and I don't want to be fighting that thing. Thank you. town. Never mind.
Wow.
Dude put a dang good fight. Wait, did I complete the mission? Huh. Alright, not bad. Alright, I would like to thank everyone very much for watching. If you liked it, then do so. Subscribe if you aren't. Tell your friends to do the same. And I will catch you all in the next one.